On September 1st, 1989, Chris Evert becomes the first player ever to win 100 matches in the U.S. Open National Tennis Championship when she beat Patricia Tabinia 6-2, 6-4. She achieved the feat in her final appearance at a major tournament, and she won the Open 6 times in her career. In total, Evert won 1,303 matches and 157 tournaments, but she was surprised to learn of her 100 mark at the Open. She was ranked number one in the world for much of her career and won 18 majors total.